No way. Somebody left a Target set up. How awesome.
All right, so
we are out here in the BLM, and we plan to blow some shit up today. So welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy what you see.
That's your target.
What are they doing?
So when you see it, it like, it shows up. Yeah, these are how I feel, man. Those ones light up.
Well, they light up so you can see them.
Yeah, so you can tell where you hit. Hmm. Yeah, I have to walk down to there.
Walk down there for reason too much. I look in there.
There you go. I don't know.
Can't tell what you're hitting.
Now the bullet hole's like... Alright, so what we have here is the Sonic Boom 1 pound rifle exploding targets.
Wasn't yours?
No. So, should I take this, dump it in here.
Now, which is what?
So you got, basically, you got aluminum powder?
Mm-hmm, that's what you're dumping in there.
Uh-huh.
Now there's ammonium nitrate.
And then you got ammonium nitrate. Which is in the pellets. This little container is not wanting to open very well. And this is a Sonic Boom brand. These are 1 pound a piece.
Alright, now it's good.
Ready?
It blew the can up.
Awesome.
the grill on fire.
You know why?
Yeah.
Because I hit that gasoline and spilled the gasoline all over.
Huh?
Because I hit the gasoline and spilled the gasoline all over.
Ready.
I don't shoot this kind of stuff. Is it gonna kick back?
Not bad. Did you adjust the
stock?
What
does not
stock?
Bad mean to you?
I didn't have
to. Huh?
What does not bad mean? This is scary. I don't shoot this. My shoulder. It hurts my shoulder. Okay.
I'm like right in line with with the projectile.
It hurts my shoulder.
Like five of them have gone right past my head. Hi, brass.
It hurts my shoulder.
I can't do that.
I'll keep going.
Rapid fire.
Huh?
Rapid fire. Ah, hot brass.
Ow. Dude, that hurts my shoulder.
Now rapid fire like you mean it.
Uh-huh. Nah, put down your purse and rapid fire like you mean it.
If it doesn't knock you back, you're not doing it right.
I'm 5'2 and I weigh 145.
Ah! My brass! Nice!
Fun. I like this. He's all rapid and fire, and I was all pop, 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 and then I was all crap.
Alright, so, we're gonna load up with some gasoline. And coffee creamer. Tannerite. This is gonna be a good one. We got AK 22-250, 17 HMR, 45s.
AK's fun, huh? I need it. I don't.
Yeah. What's one of these?
Okay, so wait, how do I load this?
So you roll the magazine in.
Okay, so I think I'll watch Demolition Ranch and I'll figure this out. So like that, and like that.
Yep, and then you have to pull it back and then push it forward. Click, 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 click. Done.
Ooh,
nice.
Hand warmer.
Hand warmer.
It's just amazing right now.
Is that the first? Ow, is that kidding. The first AK you shot?
Yes, it is.
Nice.
And?
Fun.
Fun? Fun, huh? Oh, he says fun.
I shot the first one. I'm like.
Oh, it's 12.
The drum.